Hi everyone, I'm Ramini. Hope everyone are safe from COVID-19. So BangaloreTeamingOuting.com is a brand who has come up with an exciting workshop presented by CBS Innovation and Naturedyne Homestay. CBS Innovation is a company located in Bangalore where all our marketing strategies and interaction takes place. And Naturedyne is our homestay approved by Government of Karnataka, where we have our farm with many adventurous activities like trekking, bird watching, kayaking, campfire, and many more activities. Also, we are into a sandalwood farm investment plant located in two different wildlife sanctuary, which is near to Hoganekal Falls, that is MMLs and Kaveri Hills. Our main motto here is to create a co-farming culture on subscription basis, where here a group of people can come together, grow your own vegetables in provided space of 400 square feet. Example, now 1 acre of land will be provided and it will be shared among 100 members. So each one member will have his or our own 400 square feet of space where you can cultivate the vegetables whichever you like and create a co-farming between a different group member. And our main vision is to create a platform or a space where like-minded individuals can come together and experience the real freedom of nature. Doesn't it sound interesting? Yes. Okay. Naturedyne. Naturedyne is our homestay where regular camping activities and hiking activities takes place and will be conducted in 2 days program for the corporate people and also a small people, which is located near to our location, that is MMLs and BRLs, which is 180 kilometers. Also, this program will be conducted in Kanakapura also, which is again located 90 kilometers away from Bangalore, and where these two, all the activities, the adventurous activities like kayaking, trekking, jeep ride, campfire, bird sight and bird watching, all this will be scheduled in 2 different day program as per the itinerary, whichever is coming on the screen. Along with this, we also have any night events like campfire, open theater, barbecue and karaoke and stargazing with a good touch of tasty food like bamboo chicken, bamboo biryani, tribal foods and barbecue based on your interest and your request. And along with this, to build a good relationship between different teams, we also have a small fun games like treasure hunt. With all these activities, you can also go and watch a few attractions which is very near to our homestay, like Hoganekal Falls, Talakadu, BR Hills and Somnath Pura Dondehalli, that's a Buddha temple, and Nagamal. These are all the beautiful attractions which is near to us where you can go visit and enjoy the nature. Now, every one of us wants to stay close to nature. Yes, right. And everyone wants to stay stronger, having a good organic food and build up your stronger immunity. For that, what you need? A good nature. You need to stay in a nature, enjoy that. You need to take that good breeze. For that, we have come up with a beautiful membership plans, which goes like this. First membership plan is a stay farm membership, which is at 900 rupees. This is a monthly subscription plan for one member, where you'll have a complimentary stay with a stay for 400 square feet of land will be given to you to lease, where you can grow your own vegetables, whichever you are interested, and that too organically without using any chemical fertilizers or a pesticides, which will include one dinner and a tented accommodation. And this tented accommodations will be near to your farm wherever you are growing. If you need some changes, okay, today my tent is near the farm wherever I'm growing my vegetables. Maybe you can change your places. Like we have different stay facilities near Kanakapura and MMLs and BRLs and Bandipura, Barachukki Falls. So monthly ones, you can come near to the farm and you can visit. Okay, if you're busy monthly ones, you can visit once in a 3 months. And once in a 3 months, you can also change the location wherever your facilities of stay is being located. And there is one more benefit here. Example, if you cannot visit this month, you are busy, you are ready to visit only after a couple of months. The complimentary which is provided to you this month and the next month, you can use it too complimentary for the third month. This is something really beneficiary, right? With this, We have other subscription also, that is sandalwood farming, which is only at 450 rupees. This sounds interesting, right? I mean, sandalwood. Sandalwood is most expensive wood that you cannot just have a farm with you. It needs lots of procedures. But we are giving you a two plants where you can come and it will be grown and it will be completely of your own plant. With this also, we have a complimentary stay that is also a monthly once, and for the one member where you can come, visit your farm, see the way how sandalwood trees are going, and you'll be getting all the information about all these farms. Plus, you don't, along with this, if you are interested both in stay farm as well as sandalwood also, you can subscribe for the both, which will be costing you 1315 per month. I don't think so in this generation, you know, spending 1350 rupees for this subscription where it is going to be so much of benefiting. You can know about organic farming, you can know about cultivating the different vegetables. This idea you also can implement in your own. You can grow so many plants on your own terrace, and also you'll be getting to know about growing sandalwood farm. You can subscribe both, it depends upon your interest. Along with the subscription, okay, if you want to be a franchisee, I mean, you also want to be in a member of this particular program, yes, you can be a member. That means you will be having an 1 acre of land where 100 members will be again sharing that, where 400 sandalwood plants will be growing, which will be a plan of only a 1 lakh rupee. So all these plants are really the best gift that we can give you in the pandemic situation we are going on the whole world of COVID-19. With so much of less price, only for a monthly basis, you know, I don't think so this would be a big amount for you. So based on your interest, please go through this and see which subscription you will be interested. For this, you can contact our team and they will give you more information about this.